you so much. That's a real country song about real country problems.